Hello there, welcome to Weights and Caffeine. My name is Sahil. In this video, I'm going to tell you the only three exercises you need to do for your back. Back includes some of the really big and functional muscles. Therefore, it is one of the big muscle groups in a human body. It includes lats, traps, rhomboids, your lower back, and teres major. Some people don't train this muscle group enough and some do lots, yet they don't get the results they desire. Most people focus on the wrong exercises when it comes to training your back. At a regular gym, you'll be told to do a workout by a person who's on steroids, which will include exercises like lat pull downs, close grip lat pull downs, seated pulley rows, and bend over dumbbell rows. And they'll ask you to perform 12 to 16 reps. Now, if the trainer is a little knowledgeable, they'll ask you to include deadlifts and bend over barbell rows as well. The problem with this workout plan is that all the exercises are isolated and the rep range is very poor. This will just give you the pump and not the gains. If you are asked to do bend over rows and deadlifts on top of the other exercises, it is just going to put a lot of stress on your body, as that is a lot of work. And training is a stressful activity if not done correctly. In a back workout, people usually do not care about pull-ups, deadlifts, and barbell bend-over rows. And trust me, that is all you need. Why you need pull-ups, deadlifts, and bend-over rows for your back muscles? They are compound movements, so more muscle groups are being worked. They make you really strong, especially deadlift. It is like the bread and butter for strength. And they are more practical and functional. So for example, in mountain climbing, you pull your body weight up. In picking something up from the ground, you deadlift it. So they are more practical. Let's get into the exercises. The first one is pull-ups. Personally, it is my favorite exercise to gain mass on lats and biceps. However, regular pull-ups is not enough. You need to attach weight to your body and then do pull-ups. What you have to do is you have to perform regular pull-ups. You just have to attach weights to your body. You will actually pull way more weight than you would do in lat pull-down. So for example, I used to end it with 65 kilos attached to my body and I used to weigh around 80 kilos at that time. So I was roughly pulling 150 kilos. Initially, you are going to have a difficulty with the exercise, but once you get hold of it, you are going to have the wings you've always dreamt of. Now the second exercise is bend over rows. It is going to hit your middle back and it is a great exercise because it covers everything from your lower back to your upper back. People struggle to lift heavy in this exercise and one of the major reasons why is because they don't deadlift. If you're deadlifting heavy, then you would not have a problem with bend over rows. And a tip for this exercise is to keep your torso parallel to the ground so it will activate more rhomboids. The third exercise is the deadlift, the king of all the lifts. It is the most functional exercise as it covers your whole body, your traps, your arms, your abs, your lats, your lower back, your hips, your legs. Your body is definitely going to grow if your deadlift is strong. But one thing to keep in mind with deadlift is that it is a very difficult exercise to perform. So I would really recommend you to watch good tutorials before doing it. I really recommend you to watch Omar Isaf's video if you are into conventional deadlifts. And I really recommend you to watch Steffi Cohen's videos if you are into sumo deadlifts. She's the first woman who has deadlifted 4 times her body weight. She's a great athlete. Add structs to your workout and you don't need any other exercises for your back workout. Keep the rep range from 4 to 8 reps for maximum muscle gains. That is it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, subscribe to our newsletter, do check out weightsandcaffeine.com, and I shall see you in the next video.